Kathleen Seay was born Kathleen Duckett. She is the youngest girl in her family. She called Baltimore's Edmondson Village home for the bulk of her youth. The summers spent in Philly are still amongst her favorite recollections. Anybody who knows Kathy today experiences the same joy for life she exuded growing up. Kathy is a vivacious life of the party that is always up for a good laugh, good fun in music, and also a great sense of fashion. She was never a follower, always comfortable in her own skin, and always someone you can count on to give you a straight dose of honesty, but constructive truth. To have Kathy as your friend is to always have someone that will listen. Kat, as she is known to many, is a what you see is what you get type of woman. To have Kat as your mother is to have someone in your corner through thick and thin that will always sit you down and tell you what you need to know to get you on the right path. Kathy traveled the world, and those who have traveled with her know she enjoys any place in the world with plenty of sun and a good beach. Oh, and also a cool drink and great seafood as well. Every life has its challenges, and as the saying goes, it's not how you fall down but how you get up that counts. Kathy bravely battled breast cancer and its ravages the past 2 years. With every surgery and every treatment, Kathy conquered her fears. She handled pain and the hurdles a disease such as cancer can throw at you with an incredible grace and a famous sense of style. Doctors, nurses, and patients from Maryland to Florida can only say one thing. Kathy is the most elegant and stylish cancer patient they had ever seen. Her smile, faith, and attitude were her armor. I didn't know my own strength. My faith can be a lie. I pick myself back up. I hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength. Was not built to break. No, no. I got to know my own strength. Kathy is only getting better with age. Through it all, she has led her employees and maintained a steadfast commitment to her community through her contributions to charitable organizations, an active member of the Lynx Incorporated, and her mentoring efforts in the Baltimore community. Kathy is a member of the Board of Living Classrooms Foundation and chair of the Greater Baltimore Cares Organization. Kathy is leading the way to recruit mentors and develop mentoring programs in Baltimore that help lift up children in the most challenging communities and education systems in Baltimore. Let's toast a truly phenomenal woman. Happy 50th, Kathy.